Hello guys, here in my table we have a little guy here, it's a Mavic Digi Pro. We are not able to connect the remote control with the DJI. Is the reason because we changed the leg and we had a problem with that, and we changed this leg and now we are not able to connect it anymore. I will show you step by step what we have to do to reconnect the remote control with DJI. So the first step you have to do is you have to connect the remote with your tablet or phone. So you need the cable. Connect the cable with tablet and remote. Okay. So double click on the connection. Okay. Now turn on the tablet. Okay, so now we open up the tablet. So we are ready. This is the first step. So the next step now is you have to turn on the Mavic Pro. Turn on your drone. And we can see we are not able to connect. Yeah. So we are trying to connect, but Mavic Pro is not connecting and is blinking this yellow light. So as you see, it's blinking this yellow light and we are not able to connect. Its aircraft is disconnected. Okay. So what we have to do is the next step is we have here a small door. This door is for your SD card. We have a small button here and we have to click on this button. You need a screwdriver like this. You need just one click here. Push that button once and you see the red color is here. So put the drone back here on the table. What we need to do is we have to click the menu here at the up. It's a small button here, a remote button. Go, scroll down. Link the remote control button is at the end. Primary remote control. Click on it. Click OK. So now we have 59 seconds to connect. So as you see guys, this remote control is connected with the drone and right now it's ready to fly. So we don't have GPS here because we are inside the room. We can go out and make this drone fly on the sky. You see the drone is ready to fly. The light is changing from yellow to green right now. So what we have to do is we try to turn off the drone right now. So, you see, the drone is disconnected. So let's connect it again. Turn on the drone. So drone is connected and is ready to fly. So as you see, we are ready to go now. Then the drone is located in his location. So what do you have to do is click the button here. Click the second button here. And slide from left to the right. Thank you guys for watching. In the next video I will show you how this drone fall down on the floor because of very strong wind.